Bella, I cannot believe the day is finally here. The day we get to commit the rest of our lives to one another.
Michael, for anyone who knew the two of us, they knew us dating would be a long time coming.
Days and miles between us now. I did a video for Bella when she was first born, and I can remember all the things I said, and it was very emotional for me.
Bella, here's something blue from me to you to catch happy tears. As you say, I do. Love, Mom and Dad.
To find that guy that you dream of, that's going to take care of your little girl, that guy, he's the man.
I promise to be there for you, listen to you, support you, and to love you with all of my heart. Your happiness will always be my priority. I know I'm not perfect, but I will always try to make each day better than the last.
I have prayed for a man like you. You are generous, loyal, and humble. The kind of guy who would give a shirt off his back for anyone. I admire that and strive to be more like you each and every day. You are the guy who sees something special in me each and every day. And I'm so thankful for that and for you. I promise to continue to do this for you as we enter marriage from this day forward. I promise to love, cherish, and honor you for the rest of our lives. Forever better together. I love you that much.
We'll see you at the end of the aisle.
I've attended quite a few weddings in my day, but I don't think I've ever been to a single one that so many people were rooting for long before they were even a couple. I truly feel that this is a perfect match that we all get to witness today, and it's my great honor to be here for the two of you. Pronounce you husband and wife. Michael, you may kiss your bride.
I have never been more confident in any decision in my life when I asked you to marry me. I knew that you were the perfect person for me.
I have no doubt that you two will have a long, happy marriage because you're both amazing individuals and are better together. Your first and my last name. We'll just sound better together. And